Hi, I'm Rainfreeze9876, and welcome back to GT Sport. And yeah, I haven't really posted a video on this in like a couple of months because there hasn't really been anything worth posting. It's just been an update, and I've been busy with life, with getting my other videos out, my random GTA Christmas heist, I suck balls. I've been busy writing lyrics for those songs. One more left to get. Well, one more as of when this comes out, which will be on Monday, July 10th. Alright, looking at all these settings, and this should be... Yeah, this is all good and whatnot. I have not played this in a couple months either, so let's see how this goes. And I did not set a time or anything. I did not play at all before this, so I'm completely driving blind. And of course, it shows, doesn't it? Yeah, the reason I am making another video about this is because they added damage and whatnot. Yeah, a very eloquent way of saying it, for sure. But yeah, granted, I added fuel, tire wear, and mechanical damage modeling into this game now, so I want to see. There's actually a penalty for wrecking now, other than hurt pride. So, yes, Berty, this game is even less playable for you now. Unfortunately, I still can't get rid of this thing, so this... What happened to that guy? Did he disconnect or something? Sucks for him. Or did he disconnect? Or maybe just quit. Just stopped. But yeah, I'm in dead last because it's more interesting that way, really. You viewers actually want to see me pass cars, not just see go out, try and start out front and see if I can hold it. Well, maybe you do. I don't know. I don't really, haven't really received any comments to that effect. Oh, this is a rolling start, by the way. Oh man, I've totally forgot. This isn't the standing start anymore. That's new. So getting a good start isn't as important as it once was. And of course I spun out there. Very nice job on my part. But yeah, I'm going completely blind here. As in, I had not played this at all before. For, like, in a couple months. And I'm not sure I've ever made a video of this before, so. Or with this car, which is the Volkswagen VGT or something. In the Group 3 class, which I'm a fan of race cars, especially in the Group 3 class. Well, there goes another Nissan spun out. That's hilarious. Whoa! what went on there? You see, this is why I like starting from the back. I bumped into him and set him. And gave him a bump forward. See, now you notice how at the bottom of my tires are now like different. The tops are getting red. Yeah, which means I'll actually have to adjust my racing line. Well, I'm not sure how I'll do that, but. If that were a real car, I would be out right now. I would have gone to the hospital, most likely. Yeah, there's also fuel. You see how my fuel meter at the near the left is going down too? Motherfucker spun me out. I took that corner way too cautiously. And really feel I got the most out of it that I could have. I took that corner way too aggressively. I guess that's all the action that there's gonna be for this race. Shit! Yeah. Now this has a mid-engine rear-wheel drive car is really starting to suffer. Rear tires are going bad, very bad. Was there another car out in the joint on the spin? Yep. Might be able to get this guy. Definitely struggling to control. Oh man, he must have mechanical damage or something. Alright. So I'm suddenly somehow in 10th. Oh man, you see my left rear tire is like totally bit in the dust. fuck. God damn it. They knocked me out. Alright, this car, wow, oh man, this last lap is gonna be hell. My tires totally went there. I couldn't finish. Oh well. It's probably the... They said that this is probably going to be the last major update, so unless something major happens, that's probably the last video I'll do on this. So this has been Brain Freeze 9876 saying, good riddance, rear tires.